Hi, my name's Myles and I'm the staff engineer at Amber Electric. Today I'm going to take you through some of the features of our phone app. With Amber's app, you can see live electricity prices and how much the grid is being powered by renewable energy in real time. Here you can see the current price is 18 cents a kilowatt hour. Down the bottom of the live price screen, we've also got a forecast section where you can see what the price will be in the future. As you can see here, we can scroll through and the price is very cheap today. The prices are all color-coded. When it's green, we know that it's cheap and that's the best time to use energy at home. As the price gets more expensive, we cycle through yellow, orange, and red. When it's red, you probably want to minimize your energy usage through the day. The app will go bright red when it's a price spike, and that's when you really want to try and minimize your electricity usage. It's all about helping you make smart decisions about when you use energy to maximize your savings. The Amber app gives you an overview of your daily and weekly energy costs and give you a view of where you can save. On this screen, you can see a summary of your house's usage for the last 30 days. This usage is what you get billed on. There's a handy 30-day summary that will tell you exactly how much you've spent in the last 30 days. And you can also view the Your Week with Amber report, which will tell you some interesting statistics about how you're performing against other people in the market. You can get a complete overview of your costs using the Bill Overview feature. If you click on the Bills tab, you can see a history of all of your recent bills and download them as a PDF. Finally is our settings screen. This gives you all of the information about your account, allows you to view your tariff information, switch between properties if you've got multiple houses. If you're moving house, you can set up a new account through this screen as well. Now let's have a look at how to set price notifications. It's really important that you know when the price is spiking. So we've set up price notifications. You can receive an email, SMS, or an in-app notification when the price goes over $3. You can enable those options on this settings screen. We also have a custom price notification, which allows you to set an arbitrary value. We'll send you a notification when the price goes over that number. If you're really interested in how many renewables are in the grid right now, you can get a notification in the morning to tell you when the best time to use green energy is. If you've got any more questions about our app, check out our FAQs on our website. If you're interested in joining Amber, hit up our Get a Quote page to find out how much you can be saving.